wake up. I'm ready to take up whatever the day wants. Head out the door, sun on the shades on. Get in the car, get in the bass up. Getting a taste of, shot of the good life. And I don't even need a chaser. I tend to be a lot more optimistic. You could dwell in a negative, but I optimistic. People call it a sickness. Maybe that's the reason I'm the illest cat in the business. But we the realest, so chill for a couple of minutes. Pop open a Bud Heineken or a Guinness. Diminish these worries you're usually feeling. Kill the villains, it's the only way you're mentally healing. So let's go to the beach and later on in the night we can go to the sheets and have a good time. You know we'll have a good time, but that's a different story. I'm just living in the present and all of its glory. Phone call coming in, I'ma have to ignore it. There ain't a single thing in this world more important than the state of bliss that I'm feeling. I'm mentally soaring, never be snoring. Alert and aware, senses are heightened, but I feel a sense of peace in the air. And as I'm laying down these verses to the drum and the snare, the only care is that all my people are here. Hey, yo. An artist, you can call me Leonardo. Use my day-to-day experiences as a model. Vividly painting my vision, a better tomorrow. You only live once, that's the motherfucking motto. In life, I'm living it up, living it right. I strive to be the best, besides I got the time, right? Or maybe this day will be the last. So I have a passion to be a legend of the past. Son, no regrets, life goes way too fast. If I look in the rear view too long, I might crash. And I'll burn and I'll smash. But I'll learn how to act and react to these situations that I have. Cause this life that I live is a gift. Can't ignite this shit, won't let it burn into lifelessness. I'ma be great, confident to write this shit. I'll never miss an opportunity for righteousness.